Japan Airlines pilot has been sentenced to 10 months in prison for being drunk. London's Metropolitan Police say a breath test taken less than an hour before his flight from London to Tokyo came back with a reading of alcohol in his system 9 times the legal limit. Japanese broadcaster NHK says a crew bus driver alerted police after smelling alcohol. The pilot apparently had drunk 2 bottles of wine, a pitcher of beer the night before. Japan Airlines apologized and promised immediate action.